like the way that feels? You want a couple of patches now?
Okay.
It's gonna cost you $300. Come on, pay up, little sis.
I only have $2.
I said $300. No return policy.
Yo, Mouse, let me pay for it, man.
I thought you was too good for fentanyl. What is it? Everybody changing their motherfucking minds on me?
Yeah.
She can't afford it. She gonna have to find another way to pay me. Straight up.
Okay.
Yo, man, just let me pay for it. Got the money right now.
Damn, big brother must love you. It'll cost you $600 now, man.
You gonna do me like that, bro?
Yeah, I'm gonna do you like that. Straight up. You get that shit. Look at it. It's always a pleasure doing business with you.
Sit down the toilet and go grab the Narcan, just in case. Sailor Moon and shit. I'm thinking to myself, like, look like somebody Wu would get along with.
Which was sort of like a dead-on observation for Fezco, who's not normally revolving in the same direction as planet Earth.
So, how long you been back?
5 days.
And, like, how you feeling?
Ever since I gave my life over to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, things have been, like, really good.
Word? That's what's up.
I'm fucking with your fans.
Shit. Hey, I don't judge.
But low key is Astra in the back.
You serious?
You think because I went to rehab, I stayed clean?
I mean, ain't that the point?
Yeah, well, the world's coming to an end and I haven't even graduated high school yet. I thought your ass was dead. I thought you had Asperger's, so I realized you're just a prick.
This is a fickle industry. Y'all come and go. I'm just trying to stack my cash, pay off our mortgage. So what the fuck you want? You sure don't want to try nothing new?
Like what?
2CT2, 2CT7, and 5-year-old DIPT.
I'm sorry, I have zero fucking idea what you just said.
Doesn't matter. But this shit is fucking lit.
What is it?
India isopropyl 5-methoxytryptamine. It's a fast-acting psychedelic. Got some similarities to LSD, but with, like, key differences.
Having trouble, like, remembering.